story that was first on 5, Emily.
Well, Ed, tonight we're hearing from the Suffolk County District Attorney, who's calling these allegations an egregious violation. According to court documents obtained by 5 Investigates, the victim says he came to the health center for a follow-up appointment and was sexually assaulted multiple times. According to the police report, the victim told officers he was seeing his doctor for a follow-up appointment yesterday for a shoulder and leg injury. The report says Damien Knighton, a medical assistant, told the victim his doctor had ordered an additional test and brought him to an exam room at Mass General Hospital Back Bay Health Center, then asked him to remove his clothes. The victim told police Knighton sexually assaulted him multiple times, according to the report. In the report, the victim says he got dressed, went to the front desk, and asked about the additional test, saying he believed he was sexually assaulted and wanted to report it to police. In a statement sent to 5 Investigates, Mass General Hospital says Knighton is on administrative leave while the investigation continues, saying, quote, "Patients are our first priority, and we strive to provide a safe, comfortable and welcoming environment for all who seek our care." The Suffolk County District Attorney says patients have an expectation of getting proper medical attention and ethical treatment, in a statement saying, quote, "This incident presents an egregious violation of those expectations." Knighton was arraigned in court today. His bail was set at $5,000, and he's been ordered not to have any contact with the victim or any of the witnesses.